Dear Bob, you've made many, many poor people, and I realize it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had, say, a small fortune? Yes?
Some vast eternal plan. If I